That'll be dance music. So they're set for a start, standby. The Group 3 Strickland Stakes. Dance music, she goes in. Attendant clambering out the back. Gates are back now, they're off and racing. Dance music and Dig Deep were the first of them to leave in company with Taxagano, the widest of them through the first 100. Back on the inside, the Velvet King, he stepped away cleanly today, headed off though by Naughty By Nature. KC just angling off the fence in the early stages, Leading Girl drifting back, Bella's Idol as well, and last Uni Time. Out of the straight they go at the crossing by the 1600. The mare Dance Music held control from Taxagano, Dig Deep up running third. Over on the outside, Come Play With Me, posied up running fourth, and he slotted into that beautiful trail. Then came the Velvet King, who's over on the inside next, being closely attended by Naughty By Nature. A length and a half back then to KC, Uni Time. Leading Girl is back there, second last, the tail end of Bella's Idol, about seven from the leader at the 1200 mark in the Strickland. Dance Music pilots the field, three quarters clear. Taxagano's up running second, and then came on the rails, Dig Deep, being covered by Come Play With Me, who's getting a beautiful run. A length and a half away then on the inside is the Velvet King. It was closely attended by Naughty By Nature. It follows Come Play With Me on that far corner. They're followed after a length and a half to KC, Uni Time. Back there, second last still is Leading Girl, and the tail end of 750 to go is Bella's Idol. And so as they work down the side of the track, they come past the 700 now. Dance Music by a length, Taxagano now on the outside making its move is Come Play With Me. Pulls out to get around Taxagano and set after the mare Dance Music. Dig Deep back near the rail. The Velvet King gets away from the fence, although he couldn't quite get through the opening. He went back to the rails here at the top of the straight on it, and then Naughty By Nature, Uni Time, then KC. Leading Girl is well back in the field. She's not doing enough at the moment. Dance Music sprinted clear from them at the 200. Dance Music shot away by 2.5 to Naughty By Nature. Uni Time is starting to erupt down the outside. Naughty By Nature reaches the lead from Dance Music. Uni Time coming, but Naughty By Nature wins the Strickland. Naughty By Nature beat Uni Time. Taxagano came again with Dance Music. They photoed third from Dig Deep. Bella's Idol behind them. Leading Girl never really flattered. Neither the Velvet King. Then KC dropped out. So did Come Play With Me after looming to them on the home turn and found himself back there a long last. Number 10, Naughty By Nature. Ridden by Clint Johnston, Porter takes out the Group 3 Strickland Stakes for trainer Jason Miller. Oaks placed filly. She wins a Group 3 here this afternoon. So significant to win a race of this quality. A daughter of Trade Fair. She's from the Starway mare, Catrenza, and ridden by Jason Miller. Had her back midfield, timed his run beautifully. Dance Music let go, kicked on the turn, didn't get the journey though. Uni Time, it was the one at big odds which was coming, but Naughty By Nature has held. Dance Music kicked back on the inside of Taxagano, and a few real flops behind them. Three quarters, 1.5 margins, 10, 5, 8. Dance Music was able to fight back and just clinch third from Taxagano. 10-5-8, 3-35-4-8. The section will offer time of 2-0-6-2-0. Owned by Mrs. S.E. Miller, Craig Sherry, S.H., B.J. Sherry, E.P. Sherry, I. Sherry, G. Lavender, Mrs. N.A. Lavender, W. Lavender, W. Coucher, D.P. Coucher, G. Hankinson, A. Bassire, R. Thorne, D. Gemelli, Vic Pano, G. Bond, J. Boucher, J. Gartrell. Naughty By Nature with a fifth win from 21, her most significant in those five victories, the Group 3 Strickland Stakes. Second, Uni Time, better today again by Universal Ruler from Darn Time, Sharon Miller, Kira Yule. Dance Music's by War Chant from Fast Flowing, Brad Parnham the rider for the Simon Miller Stable. As the man they call the Hyphenator comes back, Clint Johnson and Porter after this victory on Naughty By Nature for trainer Jason Miller. The last event at 4:55, the Furphy Handicap. 15 running, no scratchings. Let's go to Brittany Taylor joining us here. And this is a really significant win in this mare's career, Britt.
A really significant win and a really popular victory here in the mounting yard too. Everybody loves Jason Miller, and for him to be able to train this mare to success today. And this has been a well thought out plan. When I spoke to him after her victory in that 72 plus a fortnight ago, he said that the plan was to bypass the Hyperion that day and let her chime in to this Wait for Age series at the Strickland Stakes at 2,000 metres. And that's exactly what they've done. Gabby leading her in, rides her every day in track work. She was in tears as the mare came back. This is as popular as you get. Jason, how good is this?
It's a really good moment. All the owners, like, they got such good people in her, and it's just a good bunch of people, and she got the job.
Good when a plan comes off. When we spoke a fortnight ago, you made the decision, go to the ratings race, and let's chime in at the Strickland.
We've always had a plan to try and target a race like that, so it's good when it works, and it's good.
Now your wife Sarah can cheer them home for Australia. How loud was she today?
I didn't stand with her. No, I just sat on my own and watched it. So.
Good. Go and enjoy this with all the owners. Jason Miller there, our Sky Thoroughbred Central audience. We do have to send you off to Sha Tin now, but for those on course, we'll have a chat with Clint Johnson Porter now. Scott is now grabbing Clint.
I certainly am. We'll grab Clint Johnson Porter for a word here after the victory of Naughty by Nature. And Clint, the other day it was a bit of relief to finally get her across the line. Today it's a Group 3. She's been a wonderful mare to you.
Yeah, she's treated me really well. I can't thank Jason Miller for supporting me as much as he does. I've given her a few bad rides over my time of sitting on her back, but it's great to get a few right.
It's almost like family, really. You, Jason, Naughty by Nature.
I look at Skinny as like a dad. I look at Adam the same way. They've had me since I was a little kid there, and it means the world to me.
What about the race? How did it pan out for you?
Yeah, it was actually panned out beautiful. I lobbed behind the stable mate, come play with me, and I got a beautiful run into the race. I can't describe how well she's feels underneath you at the moment. She's just taken that next level. What I was had a big question mark on it for a while, but she's proven us today that she can take that next step.
She always flashes as a three-year-old, but it's fair to say she's really starting to furnish into a proper horse now, isn't she?
Yeah, definitely. She's shown us it was there. Just happened to run into some better horses at the time, but now she's blooming into her own good horse.
Speaking of Johnston Porters, is it your little brother that's just signed up?
Yeah, he actually did. He was supposed to sign up about 3 months ago, but he broke his leg. So now he's officially signed up, and hopefully he can get me a bit worried.
Congratulations, Clint. Well done.
Yeah, thank you.
There's Clint Johnson Porter. Loved the salute across the line as well. I dare say that'll be a big print going up in the Miller household. Congratulations to the big group of connections, Jason Miller and Clint Johnson Porter, and Naughty by Nature on taking out the 2021 Strickland Stakes.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll turn your attention to the mounting yard and please welcome to the podium for the trophy presentation, Director at Perth Racing, Miss Bronwyn Barnes.
Thank you, everybody, and good afternoon. Welcome to Belmont Racecourse. We've just witnessed the running of the Group 3 Strickland Stakes over 2,000 metres, the concluding race in the Group 3 Winter Feature Treble, preceded by the Belmont Sprint and the Hyperion Stakes. Today we honour WA Turf Club committee member WHG Strickland, who joined the club in 1888 and served for 19 years, including six as chairman from 1902. Upon his retirement from the committee in 1907, Mr. Strickland was granted life membership of the club. This race has a rich history. First run in the year of Federation in 1901 as the WA Turf Club December Stakes, when Limber saluted. The race then moved to April and now to June, and in 1979 was granted Group 3 status. Perth Racing is delighted that this race is sponsored by the Breast Cancer Research Centre of WA. Whilst they're not here today with us at Belmont, they've recently joined us at Ascot for the Roma Cup as the major sponsor. Established in 2009, the Breast Cancer Research Centre of WA undertakes high quality research and development patient-centred support programs for men and women with breast cancer. Their aim is to deliver the most advanced treatments and support each patient and their family through diagnosis, treatment and recovery, which increases survival rates. Naughty by Nature's win today is especially meaningful for trainer Jason Miller, as this makes him the first to win this race as a jockey, owner and a trainer. You have to wait a minute. Riding dedicated Miss to Victory in 2004 and part owning 2013 winner Kin Capel. It's now my great pleasure to present the trophies to the Connections of Naughty by Nature winner of the 2021 Breast Cancer Research Centre of WA Strickland Stakes. And we'll start off with the winning rider, Clint Johnson Porter. Could you please come forward to accept your trophy?
Good afternoon, everyone. It's an absolute pleasure to be here today, to get the opportunity to sit on a nice horse like Naughty by Nature, to be involved with all the owners and Jason and Sarah Miller. Can't describe how appreciative I am of the opportunities they give me. And I'd like to thank Perth Racing. They've done a brilliant job today, and it's good to see everyone here today. And yeah, thank you very much.
Thanks, Clint. And now I'd like Andrew Basia to come and join me to accept the trophy on behalf of the winning owners of Naughty by Nature.
You had a chance, Basia.
Be sorry. He's not going to shut my hand.
Wow. It's a great thrill and a great honour to be part of the day, and to be associated with a fantastic group of friends and colleagues. The horse did a fantastic job. Thanks to Jason and Sarah for all their work and effort with our horses, especially Naughty today, obviously. And let's have a great night. Thank you.
And finally, we'd like to ask the winning trainer, Jason Miller, to come forward and accept his trophy.
I'd just like to thank the sponsors, Perth Racing, and for putting on such a good race. And just a pleasure to win with such a good group of people behind me and Sarah. They're just the people in this horse. It's not the only horse we've got, and it's just enjoyable to race horses with such good people. It makes it enjoyable. It can be a tough game sometimes, but when you've got good people like this, it's really rewarding. And I'd like to thank Clint for such a good ride, and the team at home, and especially Gabby, who's down at the stalls looking after her now. She does all the riding on her, and she's done a marvellous job. So, and if I've missed out anyone, thank you, and yeah, let's have a good night.
The 2021 Breast Cancer Research Centre of WA Strickland Stakes goes to Naughty by Nature, and for Jason Miller, now a winner of a Strickland Stakes as a rider, an owner and a trainer. Congratulations to Skinny Miller.